Mr. Dillon.
Yes.
Either you are closing your eyes to a situation you do not wish to acknowledge, or you are not aware of the caliber of disaster indicated by the presence of a pool table in your community. Well, you have trouble, my friend. Right here, say trouble right here, and proceed. Why should you my very first in my same voice, my friend, safe? I consider the hours I spend with the cue in my hand are fruitful. Help me cultivate horses, a cool head, and a keen eye. Did you ever take and try and get an ironclad lead to yourself from a three-rail billiard shot? Just as I say, it takes judgment, brains maturing, scoring a bottom line game. I say that a hoof can take and shove a ball on. And I call that slot for the first big step on the road to the depths of day for day. I say first, medicinal wine from a teaspoon, then beer from a bottle. Your son is playing home money in a beach basket. Listen to something out of damn cast. Hear them tell about a horse race game. Bottle holes in the front race, know about a horse race. Sit down, ride on a horse. Like to see some stuck up jockey boy sitting on Dan Patch. Make your blood boil, I should say. Now, friends, let me tell you what I mean. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Pockets in the tank. Pockets that mark the difference. You know, gentlemen, and a bum with a capital B, and that rhymes with B. So my friends, you got trouble.